you hesitate? Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Sapphire and faded jeans. I hope you get your dream. Good morning, YCHS. Today is March 9th, and I'm Malaya Massey.
This is Noelle Owens with your morning announcement.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Miss Foxy Cougar Contest will be held on Thursday, March 22nd at 6:30 in the YCHS Auditorium.
Mu Alpha Theta will also hold talent show auditions before or after school, March 19th through the 22nd. Sign up with Mr. Good, Ms. Jones, or Dr. Real. You must attend YCHS to participate in the talent show. Seniors, it's that time of the year when many of us start to get our guest letters. Today we would like to share some of those exciting moments for our seniors.
Mama call, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hatin', say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I'm itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20
bands. Please send in your yes letter photos to be shared on the morning show. You may send them to a Proud TV student or email them to Joy Lynn at the email below.
I have a few shout outs for you guys this week.
2 weeks ago, our math team competed at the College of Charleston. Let's take a look.
The YCHS math team competed 2 weeks ago at the 2018 College of Charleston Math Meet against schools from all over the Carolinas. Our highest scores were Jackson Williams, who scored better than 83% of the students taking the written exam, and Esmeralda Rosales, who scored better than 79% of the students taking the written exam. We had some extremely tough competition, so please congratulate the math team for doing so well when you see them. The members who attended with us are Jackson Williams, Esmeralda Rosales, Malik Thorne, Tristan Gray, Nikia White, Christopher Swiniger, Destiny Love, Max Gretchenko, Estefania Amezakua, Miranda Goforth, and Martina Treadway.
Last weekend was a great all-state weekend for 21 York singers as they performed at Winthrop University. Senior Jacob Southern was selected to sing in a small ensemble for the SATB choir. Go Jacob!
In DECA news, this past weekend, 15 students traveled to Charleston, South Carolina to compete against over 800 students from around South Carolina at the State DECA Leadership Conference.
Please congratulate all members who competed as they represented FDJTC and YCHS proudly. Here are the results of the competition. York Cougar Bands had a great day last Saturday. All three Cougarettes team came in first place in their individual classes at Cloak.
YCHS Jazz Band came home with a superior with distinction and perfect numeric score from the State Jazz Performance Assessment in Newberry.
Way to go, York Cougar Band students. Now let's check in with Joquan Jackson for YCHS Sport News.
Good morning, everybody. This is Joquan Jackson with your sports news. Good luck to JV softball as they compete in a tournament at Andrew Jackson High School this weekend. Good luck to JV and varsity baseball teams as they play Clover at home tonight, starting at 5 o'clock. Also, the YCHS track team had the first meet next Thursday, March the 15th, at home. Go Cougars.
Finally, here's this week's cafeteria trivia.
Hey,
bird, a monkey, and a squirrel racing up a coconut tree. Which one got to the banana first?
The bird.
Why you say that so confidently?
Because they can just fly to the tree.
And get the what?
Dude, you can't get the banana because it's a coconut tree.
Exactly. What state did the Boston Tea Party occur in?
It didn't occur in the States. It occurred in England.
You better stop! Stop!
What has a tail and a head but no body? Did you say cotton? What?
He needs some milk.
What has to be broken before it can be used?
A glue stick.
No. It's an egg.
Thanks for watching YCHS. See you next Friday.